His name is Cesare Borgia, not Jesus. Do your research. You've been lied to.